Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we're going to show you how to turn on and off filter keys, plus some settings for the filter keys. We will link an informative article in the description that will help you go more into depth on the subject. As always, before making any changes to your system, create a system restore point to protect you from unwanted changes to your computer. To turn on the filter keys, go to the control panel. Once you've opened the control panel, click on Ease of Access. Change how your keyboard works. Scroll down till you see filter keys and check the box. We're going to look at some options in the filter keys, so click on Setup Filter Keys. As you see, you have some options. Bounce keys instructs Windows to ignore unintended keystrokes. It is useful when you accidentally press the same key twice. You then have repeat and slow keys. Slow keys are when the keyboard is very sensitive, Windows can ignore them for a period of time. Repeat keys is when you might cause a letter to be repeated by pressing a key for an extended period of time. This filter just lets you adjust the rate or disable it. Now, to turn off filter keys, you would just use the same steps that you use to turn on the filter keys. Just uncheck the box. To enable filter keys once they are turned on, hold the right shift key for 8 seconds. Filter keys will be enabled. Now, do you use filter keys? Let us know in the comments. For more helpful articles, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.